was 14 years old when the German military invaded and attacked Denmark with practically no resistance. Frustrated and furious that the grown-up people didn't do anything.
Matt Pearson and a handful of schoolmates decided to take action against the Nazis if the adults wouldn't. They committed countless acts of sabotage, infuriating the Germans, who eventually had the boys tracked down and arrested. Their efforts were not in vain. The boys' exploits and eventual imprisonment helped spark a full-blown Danish resistance in the later years of the war.